things who are gone. Jenny would dance with her ghosts, the ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most.